It's been 25 years since the release of Cradle of Filth's blood-drenched third album, Cruelty and the Beast. The band's first concept album that explores the depths of vampire mythology and set the band into a household brand we still celebrate today. Join us as Metal Injection counts down 12 facts you may not know about the 1998 black and classic Cruelty and the Beast. Number 1. The album was detailed in an academic paper in 2001. Published in 2001, Once Upon the Sleepin' Canon, Literary Luster and Cradle of Filth's Wintry Romances, is a part of the Journal of Dracula Studies, a peer-reviewed academic journal focused on vampires. One quote from the paper attempts to describe the album. In the album Cruelty and the Beast, we find a metaphorical approach to the myth, with emphasis on the gloomy bliss and darkness of isolation, with binary masks of schizophrenia, social, and mental dysfunction.